When did we become these sinking stones? When did we build this broken home? Holding each other like ransom notes, dropping our hearts to grip our brothers' throats. We'll be right back.
kept my mouth shut for far too long. Forget it!
Somehow unable.
Your talk is the king.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't care about the story, I don't care about the myth, I don't care how you see my life, you haven't witnessed it. Use fear as a weapon, and pity as a whip, convince everyone around that I'm a piece of shit.
Fire, honest, liar, friendly, fire, honest. The number you have dialed has been changed. The new number is...
Through to you, let me paint this clear. Life is short. to count down the hours. The petals they weep, they're uprooted like me, and cut from the cord of their mother.
The plan still sounds. What marvelous style. How incredibly alive she is. And to love again and again, to have people to whom we are deeply attached. Go to sleep and never wake up. Never wake up. Never wake up. Never wake up. And the laughter. And the laughter. Echoes only. Echoes only. Echoes only. In one's mind. And then the echo goes. The memory. The traces are all gone. Of all your efforts, and all your achievements, all your attainments, turning into dust, nothingness. What is the feeling? What happens to you?
The idea of God as the potter, the architect of the universe, it makes you feel that life is, after all, important. There is someone who cares. It has meaning, it has sense, and you are valuable in the eyes of the Father. But after a while, it got embarrassing, the superstition.
Now, why has anybody seen
that? So you become an atheist. Then you feel terrible after that because you got rid of God, but that means you got rid of yourself. You're just nothing but a machine. And your idea that you're a machine is just a machine too. So if you think that that's the way things are, you feel hostile to the world. You feel that the world is a neurological trap into which you somehow got caught, trapped. You run from the maternity ward to the crematorium, and that's it. That's it. So if you're a smart kid, you commit suicide. Now I want to propose another idea altogether. The real you is not a puppet, which life pushes around. The real you. To what happens inside the skin. Your skin doesn't separate you from the world, it's a bridge. But just as a magnet polarizes itself in north and south, but it's all one magnet, so experience polarizes itself as self and other. It's all one, it's all one.
Obviously, it looks flat. So the only way to convince him that it isn't